بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر. ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر.
There is a night which is the greatest night, and now that the greatest night throughout the whole year, the night of Qadr, the night of power. The Laylatul Qadr is greater than 1,000 months. Prophet Sallallahu is to treat every single night of those last 10 nights as if that night is Laylatul Qadr. Because that night alone is equivalent to 83 years, 1,000 months. So you could imagine how much you miss out on if you miss out on that night. Imagine that. One night that's less than 12 hours, equivalent to 83 years of your life. And that's why the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam never used to miss out on the last 10 nights of the month of Ramadan. That moment that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not reject the dua of those who seek and those who ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That moment that Allah azza wa jalla does not reject the supplication of those who supplicate to Him and those who are repenting to Him and those who are seeking His forgiveness. The most important thing that you do during the night of Qadr is make dua. Yes, you make dua, you read the Quran al-Kareem, you pray to Allah azza wa jalla, but the scholars say the most important worship and rite on that night is the dua, the supplication. Because the doors of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the gates of Allah accepting your dua is more likely on that night than any other night.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Inna anzalnahu fi laylatin qadr, wa ma adraka ma laylatin qadr. Laylatin qadr khayrun min alf shahr. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر.